वेलकम टू जे पटेल महिला साइंस कॉलेज इन एस वाई बी एस सी सेमिस्टर थर्ड चैप्टर नंबर 3 एरल एलाइड चैप्टर एलिमिनेशन एडिशन रिएक्शन इज आवर लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. दिस इज द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फॉर एक्सटर्नल एग्जाम 5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन एलिमिनेशन एडिशन रिएक्शन और अदर वे दिस इज क्वेश्चन फॉर बेंजीन मैकेनिज्म नॉट ए बेंजीन बेंजाइन मैकेनिज्म. व्हाट इज बेंजीन बेंजाइन एंड बेंजीन डिफरेंट. बेंजीन हैव ए अल्टरनेट डबल. दिस इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ बेंजीन. एंड बेंजीन स्ट्रक्चर 2-2 हाइड्रोजन एटम एंड गिव ए ट्रिपल बॉन्ड. दिस इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ बेंजीन. इन हियर हाइड्रोजन एटम एंड हियर हाइड्रोजन एटम इन बेंजीन रिंग बोथ आर रिमूव एंड क्रिएटेड न्यू बॉन्ड मीन्स ट्रिपल बॉन्ड. दिस इज कॉल्ड एज ए बेंजीन. दिस इज द डिफरेंट ऑफ बेंजीन एंड बेंजीन. मीन्स बेंजीन इज कॉल्ड बेंजीन 2 हाइड्रोजन एटम माइनस इज कॉल्ड बेंजीन. नाउ डिस्कस अबाउट एलिमिनेशन एडिशन रिएक्शन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डिस्कस एडिशन एलिमिनेशन रिएक्शन. दिस इज क्वेश्चन फॉर 5 मार्क्स एंड टूडेज एलिमिनेशन एडिशन रिएक्शन इज क्वेश्चन इज 5 मार्क्स. बोथ क्वेश्चन हैव ए मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट इन दिस चैप्टर. नाउ एलिमिनेशन एंड एडिशन. हियर रिएक्शन इज विच कंपोनेंट. हियर हेलोजन एटम एंड हियर CH3 एटम. मीन्स द स्ट्रक्चर नेम इज 1-bromo-4-methyl-benzene. दिस इज नेम इज 1-bromo-4-methyl-benzene. This is the structure of this compound. 1-bromo-4-methyl-benzene. In reaction, in presence of NaNH2 and liquid ammonia means NH3. Here NaNH2 means Na have a positive charge and NH2 have a minus charge means electron. NaNH2 means Na plus and NH2 minus. But here discuss about elimination addition. This is the structure of aryl halide component. How to react elimination and addition reaction. Means first of elimination reaction. Elimination reaction and addition. Elimination means remove. Addition means adding. Here elimination reaction means first halogen group is eliminated and after NH2 group is adding and the product is here NH2 and here CH3 means para amino toluene. Para amino toluene or 1-amino-4-methyl-DH. This is the product of elimination addition reaction. Means first group is eliminated and after group is added. This is the reaction of elimination addition reaction. But discuss about benzyne mechanism. This is the common reaction of elimination addition reaction. Now mechanism step. First step, here alternate double bond, here bromine and here C. React with NH2 in presence of NaNH2 and minus Na3, then the reaction is how. Here NH2 is react here means electron give this carbon means here extra electron here double bond carbon valence is increased. Therefore here same bromine and CH means here one electron is given by this carbon and in this reaction, this electron means here carbon valence is increased because of electron. Therefore, this electron participate in here. Further carbon valence is increased means bromine atom is removed. Means first step eliminated means bromine atom is removed. And here CA3 here electron participate in here means triple bond and here bromine is removed and this is the structure of benzyne toluene means here carbon carbon have a triple bond means benzyne structure. Therefore this is called as a benzyne mechanism. This is the first step means here bromine group is eliminated. In second step addition reaction means here eliminated this group here CL3. Now adding group is NH2 here extra electron. This NH2 group is participate in this carbon or this NH2 participate in this carbon because here triple bond means one bond is broken for NH2 you participate here or second possibility is here CH3 here triple bond here NH2 means here two possibility NH2 group participate here two possibility. First possibility here NH2 group is participate in here then product is here NH2 means NH2 here participate means this bond is broken and extra electron is here. Therefore product is further this electron is participate in NH2 and byproduct is NH3 and our final product is para amino toluene. In this way here same reaction here CH3 NH2 participate in here alternate double bond and electron is here. Now electron participate in NH2 byproduct is NH3 then final product is NH2 and CH3. Here product is meta amino toluene. Here product is para amino toluene. And here ortho and meta means meta amino toluene is our product. This is our last topic of aryl halide.